You guys are something else. Ever since I opened up that Discord for everybody to join on, I've gotten to read some very interesting conversations. And don't get me wrong, I love it. I think it's great that so many of y'all are having these conversations. It's really, really cool. And I'm flattered to no end. I mean, just when we were getting started, people were talking about how we needed to form the Order of the Raven, the Raven Legion, name me the Raven Lord, you know, all this stuff, and it means so much. I started this channel as a hobby, and seeing you guys just turn it into something this big is... it's awesome. I am pleased beyond words. But y'all should really know something about me, and that's the reason I'm making this video. This is very impromptu, but I was just thinking about it, and it's been weighing on my heart, and I want to get it out there. I'm nothing if not honest with you guys. I want to be as upfront with you guys as I can be. And here we go. My goal is to enrich people's lives. That's what it comes down to. You know, I think that one of the biggest problems we have in society today is there's just too much selfishness. People are so focused on themselves and their own personal gratification, they don't consider their fellow man. Could you imagine if we all just took the time to care about our fellow man, what kind of world this would look like? You know, when I was a kid, I wanted to be a superhero, not because I could have superpowers. I mean, that's cool, but that's not what I was interested in. I wanted to make people's lives better. I wanted to protect people, to help people. I was of the opinion, and still am, that the best thing you can do is give a little of yourself for someone else. I think that that makes the world better. You know, the knight who saves the damsel in distress, of course he goes into it thinking he's doing it for someone else, and of course the knight gets rewarded with a kiss from the princess. You know, it's stereotypical. And sure, I'd like that reward, but I never went into it with that, because honestly, here's my thing. So y'all know, and this is a little bit personal, but I suffer from depression. I have for about 5 or 6 months now, and sure, I'm getting over it, I'm working to get over it, but one of the things that I often thought about was, what's my purpose? What do I want to do with myself? And I noticed one of the things that my therapist said, and that my parents said, and that my own brother said is, you're not taking time to make yourself happy. But I never thought about it that way, because what made me happy was making other people happy that I was around. You know, I became a teacher so that I could help other students learn, so that I could enrich the lives of my students. I was so proud when I learned that a few of my students made it into college. That just made me so happy for them. I was so proud of their progress. They did so well, not because of me, because of what they did. And I was able to help them get there. That made me so proud. I work at a restaurant to make food and to entertain guests because I want them to walk away feeling like they had a good time. And I made this channel because I love this game, For Honor, and I want people to appreciate it too. It makes me so sad when I see all these people write, game's dead, game's dying, no one cares, the developers don't care, I hope it dies, I hope it crashes and burns. I'm like, no, I want to make this game better. I want to see people celebrate this game, because it does things that I love. It deals with history, it deals with medieval warfare, it deals with really, really cool stuff. I want to see people celebrate it, so I make videos where I talk about all the great things this game has to offer. Sure, I criticize things, but I still want people to realize that there's so much good in this. I want to build a positive community. A community that's willing to uplift other people. A community that wants to look at this game and say, there's a lot good here. I make this story because I think that there's so much potential for stories in this game. I make historical videos because I think history is so valuable. It makes me so sad when I read articles or tweets or comments where people say, who cares about this historical stuff? Who cares about the Founding Fathers? Who cares about this? The Crusades were just evil things, you know? Oh, man. When that whole controversy about Ghost of Tsushima and the imperialist nature of Japanese history and the dictators... this blissful ignorance, it hurt me. Because it doesn't enrich anyone. You know what? If you look way back in my videos, you'll see some of my really bad debunking videos where I debunk this dude from Cracked. And also Adam Conover and some other people where they talk about history and they don't necessarily get a lot of things wrong, but they don't uplift anything either. They don't walk away with something to learn. They don't walk away with something to enrich you, to make you better. At most, they wag their finger in your face and tell you, you should have known better. And that was never something I felt comfortable doing. I could never be this channel that looked at a game and said, let me tell you why this game is terrible. I was never this person who could look at a historical period and say, let me tell you how bad this historical period is. And I was definitely never this person who said, let me tell you how great I am as a gamer. Because I know I'm not. I don't know why I made this video. I guess as I've been sitting here thinking about what directions I want to take this channel, in what directions I want to take this new community, this Order of the Raven, I felt it necessary to tell you just a little bit about what I stand for. And what that is this. I want to make people's lives better. I want to make this game better. I want it so that when I pass on someday, maybe I'm not in history books, but at least there will be some people who look back and think, I'm glad that I got to meet this person. I'm glad that I knew this person. This YouTube channel meant something to me. This teacher meant something to me. There's this great quote from One Piece, one of my favorite animes, where this guy says, a man dies when people forget him. And isn't that what history is? Remembering people so that they're never truly dead? You know, we remember all these people and they live on in our hearts. That's one of the great things about history. That's why For Honor exists. Because somebody at Ubisoft said, I want to bring these heroes of history, these warriors of history, and bring them into the limelight today. Isn't that something awesome? Isn't that just so cool? Guys, I'm excited for the future of this channel. I'm excited for what I'm going to be doing on it. I just felt the need to share this with you guys because I haven't shared this yet, and I think y'all should know. I hope that those of you who have been on my channel for a while, I hope that I have given y'all something to think about, and I hope that y'all have gotten something substantial from me. Those of you who have just recently joined, I hope that you eventually do get something substantial from me, and that I do in some way positively impact your experience here. I want to make this as an enjoyable experience as possible for you guys. That's my goal. That's what I want to do. 1,000 subscribers or not. Honestly, I don't know if I deserve 1,000 subscribers. I don't know if I deserve to have this Order of the Raven thing. I get this mental image of, like, you know, me walking out wearing this cool black knightly armor with a cape or something. And all before me are you guys, you know, in your own armors or medieval period outfits or whatever. Just going, hail the Raven, hail the Raven. That was funny. Now, to me, it's about you guys. That's what this is about. I don't want to make a video just for me. I want to make a video for you guys. I want to make a video that y'all enjoy, that y'all get something out of. That's why I asked for y'all's input, for your ideas, because y'all are why I do it. And I thought I'd share this with you. Okay, guys, that's all I had. This was a little spiel from me. Don't worry. Next time I'll have something more substantial. I hope you guys enjoyed. Take care. I'll see you in the next time.